Britt. Thank you for joining me in a new video. I am very late to the spring and Easter decorating, but that is exactly what I'm going to be doing today, is putting up some Easter decor here in my front room. This is my favorite room to decorate in my home. So I'm only going to put just a few touches of spring and Easter in this room. And I will be sharing where I got some new items from. I do have a lot of items already in this bin right here that just gets stored away in the shed, but I did get some new items as well that I'm really excited to share with all of you. And the first thing is this Hoppy Easter shirt. They're little skeletons, but they are ready for Easter. Isn't that so cute? I got this off of Amazon, and then my earrings. I got these last year off of Temu, and I really love them, so I'm wearing them again. Peeps are like extra in season this year, so it just goes perfectly. I will remember to link everything in the description box down below so you can conveniently click on those links and shop if you are interested in getting any of the items that I share in today's video. So let's go ahead and get started and decorate for spring and Easter. Here are some of the cleaning items that I will be using today. And this set right here are things that I got for this new spring season. I love the Mrs. Meyers. And normally I get the peony scent, but they were out of it. So I went with the lilac scent. However, there was no lilac scent of the hand soap. So I just went ahead and got the peony scent. This one smells really, really good. And so does the lilac. So I got dish soap, hand soap. This is the room refresher spray. And then this is the multi-surface spray. And then I will also be using the Sprayway glass cleaner for the mirrors that are in this front room. And then I'm also going to be using the Method Daily Wood Cleaner. This is my favorite wood cleaner. It also smells really good. I'll be using that for all of the wooden surfaces. And I did get some coffee this morning because coffee is life and I need the energy today. So the first thing I'm going to do is clean out my wax warmer. I have it on right now so that the wax is melting. So I'm going to clean that out, and I am going to put this one in there. This is one of my favorite springtime wax melts. It is rainbow marshmallow with notes of lemon and vanilla. This is from Target. I can't remember the brand. I got that one, and then I also got this one, which is, it's a three different flavor pack. Coconut, sorbet, island hibiscus, berry lemonade, and melon. But since it's almost Easter, I love to have this one. It smells like Fruity Pebbles, the cereal, with some like marshmallow scent. So I'm going to do that first, and then I am going to pick out a candle. Usually, you guys might know, I'm a huge Bath & Body Works candle girl, but I've kind of moved away from those a bit, and I have been buying, like, natural soy candles. Maybe not so much natural, but, like, soy candles, if that's making sense. So, I'm gonna pick one out from my collection. These are all the same brand, and they are so fun. The boxes are the packaging. I'm a sucker for packaging, but the brand is Otherland, and the boxes are all like this. They just pop up like that. It tells you like the notes of each candle. These are all single wick. I do prefer like two or three wicks, but okay, can I get it out? There we go. But just for this front room, like single wicks are fine. But oh my gosh, I love this brand of candle. So I will link these as well because these are from, not Instagram, they're from Amazon. So I'll link these as well. But this is more of a summertime one. So I'm going to put it back, but I just wanted to share these candles. None of this is sponsored. All of this is purchased on my own, but I just love to share things that I like with any of my friends and viewers in case you guys are in the market, you know, for candles, decor, anything I share on my channels. So I'm going to stop talking and get to work.
Brand new street and brand new me. Side by friends I need. Don't you tell me that you're in town. I already know. Couple days ago. Hey, now that our names are written in stone. Let's be honest, sounds like home. Still I'm here alone and I'm calling your phone. I wish I could wipe my own memory out. I wish I could dream about somebody else. I wish I could talk when the silence so loud. I wish, oh, I wish. I wish I could wipe my own memory out. I wish I could do something that will make sense. I wish I would know what you're thinking about. I wish I could wipe my own memory out.
I'm not going to be putting up too much decor outside in the front yard, but I did get this garden flag sign. I already have like the stand out there. Currently, the dogs are freaking out because I had the door open, so excuse them. But I currently have a St. Patrick's Day gnome one out there. And then if you guys watch my other channel, my vlog channel, you will see that I have a welcome sign on the door. And it has these little magnetic gnomes, different ones for each holiday. And so I'm going to take the St. Patrick's Day one off and put up the Easter one. And same with the other wooden sign, welcome sign that I have by the front door. And that's pretty much all of the decor I'm going to put outside, I'm pretty sure. We don't really have a porch, but we have a small walkway, but I don't really put too much decor out there for other seasons, pretty much only for Easter. But let's head outside and put these pieces up.
Secrets, but
I wanted to take a moment to introduce myself in case this happens to be the first video of mine that you come across. Welcome to Tackle It with Britt. My name is Brittany. I am a stay-at-home mom. I have 4 kids and 4 dogs. I'm married to my best friend, Josh, and we live in sunny Arizona. Here on this channel, it is all about motivation, whether that's cleaning, decluttering, organizing, decorating, laundry, you name it. Just motivation for myself and anyone who is viewing my channel. It really does help motivate me when I am cleaning and decluttering. When I have the camera going, I am more motivated and determined to complete the task. I do suffer from chronic illness, which I have talked about in previous videos, as well as videos on my vlog channel. So if that is something that you struggle with as well, I hope that you find my channel extra motivating, just doing a little bit at a time. If you are enjoying today's video so far, I do ask that you hit the like button. That helps me know and YouTube know that you enjoyed this type of video. And hit that red subscribe button if you haven't already. I would love for you to join my growing YouTube community here. It is absolutely free and the support really does mean a lot to me. I am working hard on getting this channel monetized. I just hit my 1 year anniversary since I started this channel. So hoping to get monetized here very soon. Hopefully this year, 2024, I can make that happen, but I wouldn't be able to do that without your support. So hit subscribe, watch some of my videos, and share with any friends or family who would be interested in this type of content as well. And I did mention my other channel, which is my vlog channel, Brittany's Beautiful Chaos. I have that linked in the description box down below. If you'd like to get to know me and my family on a more personal level, that will be the channel to do that. So you can check that out in the description box, as well as my Instagram. I am active over there daily.
Show me life, show me love. Make a change, time is up. We can wait for better days, but the days won't come. Show me life, show me love. Show me life, show me love. Make a change, time is up. We can wait for better days, but the days won't come. Show me life, show me love. This is all we got. Show me life, show me love. This is all we got. Show me love, show me love.
is hard, yeah. I wanna feel your arms around me. I need you more, need you here.
Here I am adding just a little bit of Easter candy into this dish. These are the Cadbury cream eggs. Let me know in the comments down below, what is your favorite Easter candy?
To admit, let's forget about tomorrow. Yeah, should I hide away forever? Should I close my eyes and never again?
So these items right here, I took out of the bin. I am going to just get rid of those. I don't want those anymore. And these new mushroom vases, it came with more in a set, but some of them got broken. But I will link those down below. Those are from Amazon. This tree, it's so cute. It lights up. This is also from Amazon. That is from probably the 99 cent store years back. Same with that. This like canister, this jar, it's so pretty. It's not just for Easter. It could be used for spring as well. That's from Amazon. This bunny and mushroom, this is like my favorite piece. This is also from Amazon. This I've had for a while. I think it's from Ross. Yes, but probably last year, maybe the year before. This piece I got from Savers, but it was brand new. It still has the tag. It says Ashland, so I'm not really sure where that's from. Super cute. I got these bunny gnomes. You guys know me. I love gnomes. Those are from Amazon. That's from probably the 99 cent store, as well as these little knickknack figurines. 99 cent store. This piece right here, this was my mom's. So this is very old. It doesn't have any information on the bottom where it's from. Let me see. It just says Accents Unlimited Ink, and the date on here is 1993. So, yeah, I've had this since I was little. Every Easter, this would be displayed in our house. We didn't really decorate for Easter very much growing up, but this piece was always out. So I inherited it, even though my parents are still alive. But when they separated, I don't know, I guess I got this piece. And so I cherish this. It does have a little like chip on the bottom, but, I love it so much. It just brings back some memories. Then this is from, I'm not sure. Oh, I think the Target dollar spot. Years ago, though. Many, many years ago. And then the two pillow covers. This one says, be happy. And this one says, be kind. These are both from Amazon. It came with two other ones, but I only have two small pillows. And then some more signs over here. Those are from the 99 cent store. This is new. I got it from the dollar spot at Target this year. It was $5. It's a little gnome with some greenery, which this can be displayed throughout the spring, not just Easter. And then this sign I showed you before, it's a St. Patrick's Day, and then you turn it around, and it's Easter. Here's another little mushroom vase. This bowl I've had for many, many years. I can't remember where it's from. These eggs I've had for many years. I believe those are from the 99 cent store as well. Here's another one of those spring pieces that are absolutely gorgeous. I love them so much. Just put some fake eucalyptus and some eggs in them. And then I just have my regular white glass plates. And then I add I like to add a seasonal paper plate just because it cuts down on some of the cost. Since we have 8 spots out here, it would be too expensive to buy, you know, plates unless I can get them on sale like after season. But for now, we just use paper plates. I still think it looks cute. And then these signs are from the 99 cent store. That's from the 99 cent store. And this is the last year I'm going to keep this wreath because it's kind of discolored. So I'm just going to display it this year and then get rid of it when the season holiday is over. This is Emma's original. Oh, it looks so dirty. It has like leaves and stuff from it from like doing egg hunts when she was little. But she's had this basket since she was born. And this basket over here, this bunny one, I've had this since I was little as well. So I reuse the same baskets every year, but the kids have their baskets. We've had those all since the kids were little, so we just reuse those ones every year. And that sign is from Kohl's. I forgot to mention that. I got it on clearance quite a while back, but it is from Kohl's. So that's just an overview of where the items came from. Hold you tight, call you mine. Think about you every time. I remember that it's over. Yeah. You never break, you never lie. You're never ever scared of the dark. So why am I the one who cries? I'm so afraid to be left behind. I think about you a lot. Almost like I can't stop, can't stop, yeah, yeah. You never lose an argument, so I've been trying hard to pretend that I'm okay. It's just a phase, and everything is going just great. I think about you a lot. It's almost like I can't stop, can't stop, yeah, yeah. I always knew that this would happen. You would find a new distraction. I need you more, need you here, more than I would like to admit. Can we let go of tomorrow? Yeah. You never break, you never lie. You're never ever scared of the dark. So why am I the one who cries? I'm so afraid to be left behind. I think about you a lot. It's almost like I can't stop, can't stop, yeah, yeah. You never lose an argument, so I've been trying hard to pretend that I'm okay. It's just a phase, and everything is going just great. I think about you a lot. It's almost like I can't stop, can't stop, yeah, yeah. Of today's video, I wanted to thank you all for watching all the way through. If you're still here, leave me a bunny emoji in the comments down below. Let me know what your favorite piece was that I shared in today's video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, comment, like, share, all of the things. I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you all have a wonderful and happy Easter if that is a holiday that you celebrate. I do plan to do some vlogging over our Easter weekend, so check out my other vlog channel and stay tuned for the Easter vlog. I hope you're all doing well. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.